What's going on, guys? This is your boy Jay Ross, and today we're gonna be talking about a subject that few people has been talking about, and since I'm Puerto Rican, I'm gonna make a video about it. The subject is called hashtag growing Puerto Rican. I tweet something out about 7 months ago in January or something like that, and it was growing up Puerto Rican, dealing with people calling you Mexican. We're not gonna be talking about that tweet exactly. We're just gonna be talking about the hashtag growing up Puerto Rican. So I put a list and we're gonna be going through it. I made it out. I mean, I went to different websites and everything, and I found stuff that is actually real, because sometimes I didn't come up with ideas because I'm Puerto Rican. So we don't really see it as a something weird, but for you guys, it is gonna be probably really weird. So the first sign that people will realize that you're Puerto Rican is if you eat rice and beans all the time. Like, we literally eat rice and beans all the time. It can be rice and beans and chicken. I don't know, rice and beans and aguacate, or I don't know. Like, we always eat literally rice and chicken. Like, I text my girlfriend all the time and she's like, hey, what are you eating? I'm like, just rice and chicken. It's delicious. It's not the same thing as rice and chicken in the United States. It's not the same thing. Believe me, it's not the same thing. It tastes way different. I mean, Latinos, we know what we're doing. You know what I mean? We know how we're doing. It's awesome. The second sign was that our parents used to tell us that we need to put shoes on because the worms are gonna get us. Literally, like, that's all the time. Hey, the worms are gonna get you. Careful. If the worm get you, I mean, you can die. I don't know. We were always scared about the worms because we grew up talking about worms getting us. We were kids, man. Something that is hilarious, like, about moms, dude, the plastic, it was always in the couches. Like, if my mom bought a new couch, she will never take the plastic off. Like, you're supposed to take the plastic off. You're supposed to chill on the couch. No, their moms were like, oh, you can't take the plastic off because then you're gonna get the couch dirty. Okay, I mean, it's a couch. You're supposed to sit on it, like these couches. I'm sitting right here because my mom is not home. If she comes home, she's probably gonna kill me. She took the plastic off because no one's supposed to sit in these couches because these are, you know, just to show off. I don't know, but if she comes home right now and she saw me sitting in the couch and stuff, if someone used to feel bad or sad or whatever, we used to have this like phrase or whatever, which it was, ay bendito. Okay, it's like sorry, something like that, but in a Latino way, in a Puerto Rican way, it's like, ay bendito, like sad, with this sad face and everything. Like, you put the sadness face and everything. It's like, ay bendito, I'm sorry. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's hilarious. I'm an athlete and everything, so I eat a lot of oranges, you know, which is naranja in Spanish, but we never call it naranja in Spanish here in Puerto Rico. We call them China, like the actual country China. We call them like that. I don't know why, we just call them China. Don't ask me, I just grew up like that. I grew up and that's how they call it, China. In reality, it's naranja. We're supposed to be calling naranja to the thing, but no, we don't. We call it China. That's something weird. I don't know why. Don't ask me. I just put it in the list because it's weird. Dude, we are so proud about being Puerto Rican that if you walk into my house, you can see coquis, which are like frogs. It's like the frog is like the main symbol from Puerto Rico. It's like a green frog. I mean, if you Google it, you're gonna see it. We got flags all over the house and everything. We are like really proud to be Puerto Rican. Don't ask me why. I just grew up like that again. Like, we have flags. We just like to go to the United States and have a big ass flag around the house and everything. So I guess it's just the way we grew up. Like, we just like to show that we are Puerto Rican. Don't ask me why or how, but that's how we do it. That's how we, you know, deal with being Puerto Rican and proud and all that stuff. Okay, the earrings, you know. The earrings, we call them pantallas, like actually like TV screens, pantallas. Don't ask me why. I don't even know the real word in Spanish. If we're in the United States or something and we think that someone is Puerto Rican, we're just gonna be like, huepa! If he's Puerto Rican, he's literally gonna say, huepa! Back to us. That's awesome, right? Puerto Ricans, we use a lot of different English words in our language. Like parking lot, you know, you guys say parking lot in English. We say parking, literally. In Spanish, it's called estacionamiento, but it's like too long, so I'm lazy enough. I mean, we are lazy enough to call it parking. Hey, yo voy para el parking. Estoy en el parking. We always say parking, like I'm in the parking. I'm going to the parking. I'm getting a parking spot or whatever. But we always say parking. We never say estacionamiento. It's like too long, man. That's too much, you know. That's too much energy, you know, like estacionamiento. No. Just parking, that's it. That's the only word I use, yeah. In every single activity, it can be Christmas, it can be my birthday, it can be just a free day. We always play dominoes. I don't know if you know what's that. You guys probably know. Dominoes, you can just, dude, we always play dominoes. That's the Latino thing. Not just Puerto Rican, that's Mexican, that's everything. Like, Latinos, bro. That's it, dominoes, all the time. Like, if you go to my grandma's house, hey, who's bored? Let's play dominoes or bingo. Dude, bingo, we play it all the time in my grandma's house. I go every single Sunday just to go and be with her, you know, spend some time with her. Dude, we always play bingo. That's awesome. Dominoes, the same thing. We love dominoes and bingo. Like, that's it. That's our game. There's another phrase. I know that I said one earlier, but this phrase is like, yo soy boricua, pa que tú lo sepas. You probably heard it before. You just don't know what it means, or you have no idea what we're talking about, but pretty much it says I am Puerto Rican, so that way you know it. I don't know, it's retarded, and it's, I don't know, it's just retarded in general. Learning salsa is a birthright. Like, we literally born dancing salsa and stuff. Like, pretty much the first day I born, I started learning salsa. That they just put salsa in the home. I just like salsa, you know, boom, boom. Bang, boom, boom. Salsa, you know, it's salsa, man. Our grandmas always make breakfast in the morning. She always used to give me café con leche, which is like coffee with milk, because I like it that way. Café con leche is the best, but we always used to eat that with galletas de vainilla. That's awesome, which is crackers, vanilla crackers or whatever. Dude, that's the best thing ever. The last thing that I'm gonna be covering is that our moms never mess around, bro. Like, if you get into a problem, if you get into trouble, if you don't go to your mom when she's calling you, bro, the chancleta is going, bro. She's taking that chancleta out of her feet and she's like, wah! Dude, believe me, they have an aim. They never miss, bro. You can be in your room and she can be in the family room. She can probably throw that thing across the house and that it's gonna be like a boomerang. Literally, that shit is gonna hit you in the head, that's for sure. That's gonna hit you really, really hard, and believe me, they never miss with that thing. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please drop a like and remember to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and see you guys in the next one. Peace.